Alright, so you click system. Go to this. Click update official add-ons from. And then I put any you click it. And you click any repositories. And that seemed to fix mine.